Open source monitoring tools are free, but your time is not. When you actually take into consideration the amount of time you lose, open source solutions can actually be rather expensive. Setting up monitoring tools with all their dependencies can be a real pain, and maintaining them can be an absolute nightmare. You need automation and flexibility. Cue Symantec. Symantec lets you monitor everything, from something as wide as your whole infrastructure or as narrow as a single memory usage from an individual Docker container. And the best part, Symantec Agent automatically discovers pretty much all of your stuff for you, with well over 100 integrations. You can get deeper visibility into your full stack by collecting, processing, and shipping your logs with Symantec Agent, and then analyzing the metrics, events, and even setting up alerting in Symantec Cloud. Now let me show you how to do that. But before we do that, why? Docker containers write their logs to the standard output and standard error console streams. Container logs are essentially just console output streams from containers. And this data might be a complete mix of plain text messages from start scripts and structured logs from applications. The problem is obvious. You can't just take a stream of log events and mix them up all together and treat them like one giant blob. You need to be able to tell which log belongs to what container, which app, and parse those logs correctly. Docker's default log driver can help ship logs to log management servers. However, it doesn't help much beyond that. So let's use Symantec as an all-in-one solution for monitoring infrastructure and shipping, enriching, and processing the logs. The Symantec agent Docker images are always pre-configured for log collection on container platforms. This agent will let you collect logs for all cluster nodes and their containers. All container logs are enriched with Kubernetes, Docker Enterprise, and Docker Swarm metadata. So, step one, set up a free account with Symantec. Link in the description below if you want to follow along. During the setup process, you will also be asked to create an app. An app in the Symantec cloud is just a container on our end to store all of your data. Name it whatever you want and create the app. Step two, select your environment type. There are lots of integrations, so check out if yours is here. I'm using Docker, so let's click this. Copy and paste these codes into your CLI, or copy the Compose version if you want to use Docker Compose, and install the Symantec agent with the token. As you can see, I'm also installing Elasticsearch on Docker, just so we can see some logs being generated. Now copy, paste, run, and shazam. We now have the infrastructure monitoring up and running. And final step, in Symantec Cloud, go to Discovery, Logs, and find the application you want to collect logs from, and click on Setup. Walk through the clearly defined setup process, and you're done. Here, we can see the Docker logs are now being aggregated, parsed, and sent to Symantec Cloud. On Symantec Cloud, you can fully search and filter through your logs. This will make debugging a million times easier. And you can even do a side-by-side comparison from multiple sources and split-screen mode. Okay, I lied. There is actually one more step in this process. Customize it. Symantec made default dashboards and alerts for your environment, but you can easily change or modify your dashboards and alerts to do whatever you want them to do, like see how many Docker containers are going, how many failed, how many crashed, when did they crash, and all that other good jazz. I feel like I already said this before, but go ahead and check out Symantec for free today. The link for that is down in the description below. If you need help or have any questions about compatibility, hit us up in the comment sections down below. If you like this video, be sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Keep monitoring, everybody.